Good morning, Warriors. Welcome to OTV. My name is Gabby, and today is Monday, March 1st. There will be no chess club meeting this week. The next meeting will be next Tuesday, March 9th. Don't forget to purchase your yearbook on SchoolPay or yearbookforever.com. They are $90 and are almost sold out. In room 502 from 2:30 to 3, there will be a meeting for all Westbourne students who are unified partners and any student who would like to volunteer to help with Special Olympics. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Young in room 502. Now here's RJ with the weather.
Hey guys, it's Sam here with today's sports. At 3:30, girls and boys varsity tennis will play Evans at home. At 6, girls JV... that messed me up now. Thank you, Ajay. Hey guys, it's Sam here with today's sports. At 3:30, girls and boys varsity tennis will play Evans at home. At 6, girls JV flag football will play Akoni, also at home. And finally, girls varsity lacrosse will play Wakaiva at home at 6. Now here's a word of the day student segment.
Hello everyone, my name is Kate Campisi, and today I'm going to tell you the word of the day. Today's word is pelagic, meaning related to the open seas or ocean. This word can be used in a phrase like pelagic fish, meaning fish that live in the ocean. Thank you and have a great day.
Thanks for tuning into this episode of OTV.